Hi, I'm Enrico Rodrigues and I'm the chairperson of Immaculata 2022. We've been working at this inter-school fest since I think about 6 months now, and it all comes together on one day. We have a footfall of about 3,000 people today and schools about 18 in number from across Mumbai. It's an absolute joy and pleasure to be here.
How long you have been working for this event?
This event has come back, so it has brought a lot of enthusiasm with lot of kids, students, even the ex-students, college students. Everybody is looking forward for this event.
You could have an event, you know, but at the end of the day it comes down to the schools that bring in the energy, and the energy today is like really high, and that's what we look for, and we're looking forward to the dance event now this evening to really peak with our energy levels and see what we can do best. We want to make this last.
Okay, can I get Campion School Court back in the small ground immediately, please?
Very, very cool. It feels like I'm 16 again.
Sir just pointed towards the
It's more like a socializing event where you meet new people. Also, it has a good vibe check.
Thank you.
Thank God that the brother's on the rise now. Endless celebrations up in my house.
It's good to be back. I came back to school after 3 years for like a volunteer meet here, and just felt like I never left, you know. School is just so homely. You were sitting, you were wishing I was handling my business. Now I got the ball like Harry Potter playing Quidditch.
Flow
like water, so I'm going mainstream.
Master Ho-Ho. I'm here to talk to you about Immaculata, and my friend behind the camera said he doesn't know how I'm associated with it, so I'll tell you, I've been doing it for about 10 years now, and I do it because it's like a home away from home for me.
Make some noise for the coolest people in St. Mary's. Make some noise, and that's when we end up. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Hormaz Regina.
And a long wait. We've waited for this moment. You guys have come in such strength. So, thank you once again.
Towards Immaculata 2020.
So, I spent so many years, my early years, in St. Mary's School. And most of all, the most exciting years, the most exciting times that I had was right here on this stage. And nothing moves me more. But I thought I was a backbencher, a naughty guy. Who would have believed I'd be standing here in a suit, being asked to speak to all of you? And what's brought me back? That calling, that want, that I wanted to have right on this stage. If you don't have something that you want to do, find it. Because you shouldn't find a lifetime looking for what you really are blessed with, whether it's a talent of education, academics, science, sports, singing, music, or even acting. Finally, I found my calling here on this very stage, on this hallowed stage at St. Mary's.
One more time, ladies and gentlemen, loud round of applause! Applause for Hormuz Ragan, our expert in Pirima began. Thank you, thank you.
John Gordon School.